Travel is a vital part of daily life, but we don't always think about the relationship between speed and force. You probably already know that as we double our speed, we quadruple the force needed to stop the vehicle. This is why the braking distance of a vehicle quadruples, no matter how good the brakes and tyres are. All vehicles are affected in the same way, it's just physics. This increase in force has a massive effect on collisions with pedestrians.